and gentlemen, the Ooze is back!
Yeah!
He's so handsome!
Why, thank you.
I am Lord Zedd, sworn enemy of all that is good and decent. It is a supreme honor to finally meet you.
How can I ever repay you?
Do you recall the name Zordon of Eltar?
I think he's heard of him.
I want you to destroy Zordon, so that my evil may once again reign supreme!
I will not only destroy him, I will obliterate his entire legacy. It will be as if Zordon of Eltar never existed!
Finally, a real man!
We shall leave you to weave your evil ways. Let's go, Ritter.
Is that odious stench? Smells like
teenagers.
Reeks.
Hey! What are you kids doing here?
You haven't by any chance seen a morphological being lurking around here?
A morphological being?
Yeah.
What the heck is that? Wait a second. Did it look something like this?
Ew, gross.
Too kind. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the galactically feared, globally reviled, universally despised. They call me Ivan Ooze.
Well, pack your bags, because we're sending you right back where you came from.
A teenager with a big mouth. Not much has changed in 6,000 years.
You obviously don't know who you're dealing with, Mr. Raisinhead.
Really?
Yeah, we're the Power Rangers.
Woo! Where's my autograph book? Power Rangers, huh? So, Zordon still using a bunch of kids to do his dirty work. Well, meet my kids! Moment forth, the world as you know it shall cease to exist. Welcome to my nightmare. Bye-bye.
I can't believe it. How could he let them slip through his hands? He's no better than the rest of the hired help around here.
Oh, give it a rest.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
You egg-sucking purple pinhead! The Rangers are going after the Great Power! I thought you said this guy was the master of disaster. He's nothing but a slime-infested jelly donut!
Finally, someone shut her up!
Whoa!
Your feebleness is staggering. You obviously need a vacation. I think circumstances force us to choose a new leader. And I pick... me!
Who does this clown think he's dealing with?
The boogeyman is taking over!
No one double crosses Lord Satan!
Stop it, it tickles! My turn.
Way to go, Bonehead! It's getting so you can't trust anyone in this galaxy.
Oh, I love snow globes. Now you have a choice. You either serve me, or you can join these insufferable dingle dorks.
Hold on! Get us out of there!
Don't listen to that purple booger!
Don't you dare betray me!
We never liked those dingle dorks in the first place.
You said it, they stink.
So... what are we going to do about the Power Rangers? Oh, my hideous one!
Ah, yes, the Power Rangers.
Oh,
distance.
Yeah.
Screeching. How did you fare?
It couldn't have gone better.
Threw one of them off a mountain, went into a raging river.
So, they've all been destroyed.
Well, we were about to destroy them.
What?
But...
you didn't kill them. You call yourself Tengu warriors? You are like Tengu Turkish.
Oh.
You all stuffed and roasted.
But Master, there was this monster with these huge sticks. It kept twirling them around.
Sticks? Did these sticks have a whistling sound?
Well, it was more like nails on a chalkboard.
Dulcea, that miserable, manipulating, loathsome she-devil of a witch. If she leads them to the great power, everything will be ruined.
Do you want us to take another whack at it?
How about taking another quack at it?